ഹായ് ഗൈസ്, ഞാൻ നിങ്ങളുടെ ആർ എം കെ. കഴിഞ്ഞ വീഡിയോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് പ്രയോജനപ്പെട്ടു എന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. ഈ ചാനൽ ആദ്യമായി കാണുന്നവർ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക, കൂട്ടത്തിൽ ബെൽ ബട്ടൺ പ്രസ് ചെയ്യുക. ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോ JEE പ്രിപ്പയർ ചെയ്യുന്ന അർജുൻ ആവശ്യപ്പെട്ട ഒരു ടോപ്പിക്കാണ് വെക്റ്റർ എന്ന ചാപ്റ്ററിലെ വെക്റ്റർ ട്രിപ്പിൾ പ്രോഡക്റ്റ്.
A bar cross C bar is equal to A dot C into B minus A dot B into C. A bar first vector, B bar second vector, C bar third vector at the tal. Onnamathadine, moonamathadugunda, dot cheyidattu, randamathadu into cheyga. Minus onnamathadine, randamathadu vechu dot eduthittu, moonamathadu vechu into cheyga. Similarly, A cross B cross C. C dot A into B minus C dot B into A. Or A dot C into B minus B dot C into A. Question number 1. Let A bar, B bar and C bar be non-zero vectors such that A cross B cross C is equal to 1 by 3. Modulus B, modulus C, A bar. Where theta is angle between B and C, then sin theta is. ഇവിടെ theta acute എന്നുള്ള statement wrong ആണ്. Theta obtuse ആണ്. A bar cross B bar is equal to C bar equals 1 by 3 modulus B, modulus C, A bar. A dot C into B minus B dot C into A by definition is equal to 1 by 3 modulus B modulus C A bar plus 0 B bar. Equating coefficient of B bar and A bar. Coefficient of B bar is A dot C equal to 0. Coefficient of A bar is on LHS minus B dot C on RHS 1 by 3 modulus B modulus C. Minus modulus B modulus C cos theta. Definition of B dot C. 1 by 3 modulus B modulus C. Therefore cos theta is equal to minus 1 by 3. Using trigonometry sin theta is 2 root 2 by 3. Opposite by hypotenuse. Second one is let modulus A modulus B is equal to 1 and modulus C is equal to 2. A cross C plus B bar is equal to 0 vector. Then acute angle between A bar and C bar is. Solution. A cross C plus B is equal to 0 vector. We define the triple product as A dot C into A minus A dot A into C is equal to minus B bar. Define A dot C and A dot A. A dot C is modulus C cos theta A bar minus modulus A square C bar is equal to minus B bar. Given that modulus A is 1, modulus C is 2. Therefore 1 into 2 cos theta A bar minus 1 square C bar is equal to minus B bar. 2 cos theta A bar minus C bar is equal to minus B bar. Taking square on both sides, we have A bar square is equal to modulus A square. Therefore, modulus 2 cos theta A bar minus C bar whole square is equal to modulus minus B bar whole square. Modulus A minus B square is mod A square plus mod B square minus 2 A dot B. Therefore, modulus 2 cos theta A bar minus C bar whole square is 4 cos square theta A square plus C square minus 4 cos theta modulus A modulus C cos theta is equal to B square. 4 cos square theta, where A square is 1. C is 2, so 4 minus 4 cos theta into 1 into 2 into cos theta is equal to 1. 4 cos square theta plus 4 minus 8 cos square theta is equal to 1. Therefore, 4 minus 4 cos square theta is equal to 1. 4 into 1 minus cos square theta is equal to 1. 1 minus cos square theta is equal to 1 by 4. Cos square theta is equal to 3 by 4. Cos theta is root 3 by 2. Therefore, theta is equal to pi by 6. Question number 3. If A bar, B bar, C bar are non-coplanar unit vectors such that A bar cross B bar cross C bar is equal to B plus C by root 2, then the angle between A bar and B bar is given that A cross B cross C is equal to B plus C by root 2. By definition, A cross B cross C is A dot C into B minus A dot B into C is equal to B by root 2 plus C bar by root 2. Equating coefficient of C bar on both sides, we get minus A dot B is equal to 1 by root 2. A dot B is modulus A modulus B cos theta. Minus goes to RHS. So, cos theta is equal to minus 1 by root 2 because mod A and mod B are 1. Trigonometry you see involved. Theta is equal to pi minus alpha varum. Karanam cos negative aguna first case onnu parayunnathu second quadrant aanu. Second quadrant ila theta pi minus alpha ennaanu edukkanathu. Theta is equal to pi minus pi by 4. Cos 1 by root 2 varunna angle pi by 4 aanu. Therefore 3 pi by 4. Question number 4. Let A bar is equal to 2i plus j minus 2k. B bar is equal to I plus J. If C bar is a vector such that A dot C is equal to modulus C. Modulus C bar minus A bar is equal to 2 root 2. And the angle between A cross B and C bar is 30 degree. Then modulus A cross B cross C is equal to. Answer. Modulus A cross B cross C is equal to modulus A cross B, modulus C, sin 30. Nammal ivide A cross B ne first component aayittum, C ne second component aayittu eduthu cross product aanu define cheyyunnathu. Karana A yum B yum given aanu, C given allathathu kondaanu. A cross B ile A yum B yum given aanu. So A cross B is find out by determinant IJK 21 minus 2110 is equal to 2i minus 2j plus k. Modulus A cross B is its magnitude, root of 2 square plus minus 2 square plus 1 is equal to root 9, 3. Given that modulus C bar minus A bar is equal to 2 root 2, therefore its square is 8. LHS is modulus C square minus 2 C dot A plus modulus A square is equal to 8. C dot A is given by C. That is C square minus 2C plus 9 is equal to 8. Modulus A is 3, therefore modulus A square is 9. C square minus 2C plus 1, 9 minus 8, equal to 0. That implies C minus 1 whole square is equal to 0. C minus 1, 0. C is equal to 1. Therefore modulus C is equal to 1. Modulus A cross B cross C is equal to modulus A cross B modulus C sin 30. 3 into 1 into half, that is equal to 3 by 2. The one, let A, B, C be 3 unit vectors, out of which vectors B and C are non-parallel. If alpha, beta are angle between the vectors A bar makes with vector B and C respectively, and A cross B cross C is equal to half B bar, then modulus of alpha minus beta is equal to A bar cross B cross C is equal to half B bar. By definition, A dot C into B minus A dot B into C is equal to half B bar. Equating coefficient of B bar and C bar. Coefficient of B bar is A dot C is equal to half. Question of C bar is by LHS it is A dot B, RHS it is 0. A dot C is modulus a modulus c cos beta is equal to half. Beta is angle between a and c. Cos beta is equal to half. Beta is equal to pi by 3. A dot b is equal to 0. Modulus a modulus b cos alpha equal to 0. Cos alpha equal to 0. Alpha is equal to pi by 2. Therefore, simply, modulus alpha minus beta is pi by 2 minus pi by 3 is equal to pi by 6. That is 30 degree. Thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day.